home. And I think that covers everything here. Nice. Take to get your Rubion Forge working again?
Well, there is the power issue. And with the power gone, some kind of nasty virus has infected the system. Nothing will work until it is cleared.
I think I have just the friend who can help with that. All yours, Glitch.
Still get through if I knock out the pods. your luck continues to hold.
Is that the virus? Someone has to stop them before they evolve even more. But that's not a problem here. The Rubeon Forge has a clean bill of health now, so you can take over, Ratchet.
I knew you could do it, Glitch. Thank you.
Great work, Ratchu. You are all clear to power up the Forge.
How do we do that?
By finding the power source. Last I saw, it was down the stairs and past the pressure door. But FYI, it is a skosh spooky down there.
This must be where they generate the Forge's power. But there is nothing here. Is Junkbot messing with us?
I don't know, but if the power source really is missing, we could grab the one in the other dimension.
The one with an entire station looking for us?
Until we have a better solution. Now, let's find us some Blizzon. Is that... where the whole station's searching for us keeps looking better and better.
At least the...
What's that sound?
Just keep moving! Ratchet, I do not see Blizzon anywhere. The only place left to look is through the next blast door. But it seems very locked.
What if we follow those cables above us? Maybe we can power down the locks.
I think you are right. This time.
This lock's controlled by a bolt crank. Guess they didn't get around to upgrading this room.
He has not spotted us. Yet.
Error. Biohazard detected.
Huh?
Amoeboids! Not again. What is with the light?
He's right there!
That is somewhat alarming.
Not gonna stop me. Huh?
Amoeboids! Not again! What is with the light?
He's right there!
That is somewhat alarming. Research log. Let us watch.
Blastor. Locked. Bye. See if I can.
Receiving playback from station log.
Talking about juice. Let's get out of here!
Almost there!
If I were Blizon, where would I be?
Ratchet, are you okay?
Yeah.
Luckily, my O2 filtrator still works. Hadn't tested it in years.
Ratchet, I have been thinking about what you said earlier about the Lombax. And risking a good life. I had a good life on Savali. It was peaceful. Quiet. Even joyful. So when you asked to become partners, I did not want to risk things either. But I am glad I did.
Thanks, Kit. That means a lot. But I'm just not sure it's...
It is okay. Now I can be the one who believes in you.
What are you doing here?
It's a
code red. All forces, please report to the containment sector.
Great start! Where to next? That is a popular one!
S-
sorry. No open cells here.
There is an increased magnetic field here. The power source must be nearby. Magnetic field here. The power source must be nearby.
We shall decorate the floor with them. Well, that was it. The squishy is hard.
Magnetic field here. The power source must be nearby.
I have found the decorator!
We shall decorate the floor with them!
Oh!
power source is juice?
We should free him. Look at what they put him through. No wonder he is so angry.
We come in peace, big guy. Is that a happy hiss or an angry hiss?
Capture the power source! It was not scheduled to have hope today!
He's helping us? He's helping us! Man, that's a relief! We've got incoming juice! If you can even understand me! Finally bringing in the big guns, huh? Oh, that's a lot of big guns. To know another way to power up the Rubion Forge, would you?
Does he want us to follow him?
All teams eliminated. Power source jeopardized.
The Blizzon. He wants to come with us.
Any place is better than here, right? Maybe he can help us power the Forge after all. Still with us, Juice?
Come on! The Rubion Forge is upstairs.
Come on, JC! It is me! Good old JB!
We just need to get back to our ship now.
Oh, this elevator can take you right back to the surface? No problem. Come back soon, Gadgets and Kittles.
Thanks, and will do. Junkie.
We did it, Ratchet. We built the Dimensionator.
Yeah, I guess we did, huh? Hey. Being a team isn't so bad after all.
We had not saved the dimensions yet.
But we will. We'll have to set a course for Zerky so we can meet up with Rivet and Clank when they're done.
Oh. How do I meet someone?
What are you talking about? You met me, and that went great.
I fell off the archives in front of you and screamed a lot.
True. I don't know. Just be friendly and open. And don't overthink it.
Don't overthink it. Okay.
Rivet could earn some nice rewards if she fought in the arena now. What's going on with Rivet?
You've gotten a little quiet back there. Everything okay?
I may have slightly misrepresented the difficulties of building a Dimensionator.
Well, I mean, sure. We all knew it wasn't gonna be easy.
Yes. But phase quartz is
one of the rarest minerals in the universe. Right.
Thank you.
kids like that.
Only an enforcer!
You've gotten a little quiet back there. Everything okay?
I may have slightly misrepresented the difficulties of building a Dimensionator.
I mean, sure. We all knew it wasn't gonna be easy.
Yes. But phase quartz is
one of the rarest minerals in the universe. Right. Feeling good about this one.
At least this mission will be a straightforward one.
I don't know about your dimension, but out here, things never go according to plan. Improvisation is a skill you learn very fast.
I also have a talent for improvisation.
Well, I can't wait to see you in action.
Let's get some phase quartz repaired. I hope the fixer is as good as the Morts say he is.
Yes, I hope so too. Commission.
Bet it was a raid. Places like this usually have to fend for themselves against maybe one of the bullards in town knows where to find him. They're very, knowledgeable about the area.
I hope they are more hospitable than the bullards in my dimension.
So shiny.
Pardon me. Does anyone here know where we can find the fixer?
Guess they're being cautious.
Things, I suspect.
Projectiles bouncing around the environment. galaxy. Please, enjoy yourselves. Did you know Malinoth means paradise in Junkish?
Hmm. Is the Fixer on this planet?
He most definitely is! Great guy, the best, and single, if either of you are interested.
We were told that he can fix phase quartz.
Phase quartz, blaze quartz, anything! But, we've been having trouble with pirates, so we asked him to help because, you know, he's a big guy. But after a few days of totally crushing them, he just, broke.
Hmm.
Perhaps we could fix him.
You two look like you could straighten him out in a Malinoth minute! But the path to him was destroyed in the last pirate raid, so you'll need a hurl shot! Oh, and I saw one in the smelting pits further ahead. Lucky you.
So, after this, are you and Ratchet going to the Lombax dimension?
It is possible, but Ratchet is uncertain. Perhaps he is afraid
Wait, afraid? Why afraid?
It is complicated.
Huh. Well, hey, if he doesn't want to go, I will.
Nanotech somewhere. Thrilled about the name either, but we must find one at the smelting pits. Watch out!
Broken rail ahead! Here comes another one!
A smelting pit is a curious place for a hurl shot to be.
I'm guessing it has something to do with them all getting recalled recently. Something about fractured spines?
Oh, dear.
Smooth. There's a rift. How about that, huh?
Very impressive. They keep coming. Rail system seems exceedingly dangerous.
Just hang on. It goes straight to the smelting pits.
I am afraid we may end up in a smelting pit.
Piece of cake!
Ahoy, yo-ho, yo-ho, our time has finally come! Let us plunder like mad and go break bad, for the Fixer is all but done!
Look here, mateys, this looks useful. In fact, I've a notion that it be crucial.
It seems fate has brought us together again, Mapper Deed Rivet.
Guess fate really loves seeing you get your butt kicked, Pierre.
Ah! Yoo-hoo! Pirate mateys, attack!
Oh, dear. The pirates are waiting for...
You can't let them get that drill shot.
Perhaps it would be worth using the high ground here.
Good idea.
Shields up, ladies!
Looks like we're gonna have to get creative.
First mate, be right. All hands get to blundering and scalawaggering.
But you should have seen the fixer, sir.
Did you talk him to death or what?
I would love to take the credit, but no. The cause of the fixer's brokenness is a mystery to me. I will enjoy his absence, however.